Guys, today we are starting on Cartoon Network to the Rescue Season 2. We are 1 week before we start shooting, and we're currently building sets. What's happening here, Danny?
They're busy putting up the shot supply for the Imagination Room scene.
Hey guys, welcome back to the behind the scenes of Cartoon Network to the Rescue Season
2.
That was your biggest fear about this whole show, was the fact that he had to shave his beard.
Guys, look at this, like, it just has to go.
I shall guard him until total success story. Wait.
Slowly first.
Read it. I shall guard it until total cessation of my respiratory and circulatory functions.
That's the one. Yay. How did you manage to produce so many characters with only one actor?
Blue screen. VFX plating. Body doubles. Stunt doubles. Shout out some Silao, Nanny, Garcia.
This is Nanik filming this. He was one of the body doubles.
Hey!
What is your biggest challenge as a body double?
I think the biggest challenge was doing the stunts.
Have you ever seen a woman like that?
Body double? No, it's not happening. Andre, the star of the show.
Please get the camera out of my face.
There's our magic chair.
It's Mr. Chairman of you. Yeah. Of course I can talk.
Alrighty guys, we've come to that part of production. We have a snake on set.
Where is it right now?
I don't know where it is. I think it's wrapped around someone's neck. And guys, the whole show was literally made like in our studio, actually around the corner over here down the road.
Literally on homegrown soil. Everybody's from South Africa, Cape Town. We're all based here. We were local as we come, because they say in South Africa, local is lekker.
All the animation, all the editing, all the sound effects, all the post-production, even all the shooting was literally done in my house.
You don't snack in my belly!
It's Cartoon Network to the rescue!
This is Africa, we're putting Africa on the map.
Last final words for the viewers who are about to watch this thing coming out.
I'm going to be on TV!